Stop taking in pharmacy is a tedious process, especially when done by hand. Checking for expiry dates of individual products, each item must be done one by one. Additionally, any expired items will result in a waste. This process proves to be inefficient and costly. Throughout this year, we have been working on an automated stock updating system for pharmacy.
The aim of our project is to have a proof of concept that with the aid of RFID technology, we can improve this process. As mentioned earlier, stock updating by hand is a tedious process and is very costly when done regularly. Our project aims to quickly scan all the items on the shelf and retrieve critical information such as expiry dates.
First, a graphical user interface. This is how the user will interact with the system. It has three main features, being single scan, periodic scan, and early expiry detection.
We designed and fabricated our own antennas using software such as ADS and CST Microwave Studio. The fabrication was done here on campus at Monash University. We have two antennas. So here is the linear polarized antenna. It has a longer read range but can only read tags in a certain orientation.
And here we have the circular polarized antenna. It has lower read range, however it can read tags in many orientations.
The two antennas are used together to ensure all items can be read. The antennas communicate with the tags to identify them and also retrieve data stored on them.
In our project, we are using passive RFID tags. These tags are made up of an antenna as well as a small memory IC. Since these are passive tags, they do not have their own power supply. So for them to transmit data, we need to supply them with energy from our RFID antennas. Now we will show you a quick demonstration of our system.
We're going to perform a periodic scan with a 3-second period and also a 60-day early expiry detection.
This means that expired products will be highlighted in orange. Items expiring within 60 days will be highlighted yellow, while the rest of the stock will be green.
Right now, the system is obtaining all of the data, and once it's finished, it will be updating the stock list.
So as you can see, the stock list has been populated and scan is now running every 3 seconds. To demonstrate how this periodic scan is useful, we will remove some items and these changes will be reflected in the next scan. So we will remove 1 yellow and 2 green items. In the next scan, as you can see, the stock list has been updated to reflect the changes.
We hope that this prototype can show the world how efficient stock managing can be using RFID technology.
In the future, we hope to see this system developed even further and even used in other applications outside of pharmacy.